Hello guys, in today's video I'm gonna discuss the question which all of you have been asking from me, how to apply and when to apply. So let me tell you, the intake starts from the September, but the admission process, it starts from April and May. So how you have to proceed is, it's like you submit your documents and then you get a provisional admission letter. And when you get your admission letter, it is like it reserves your seat. And then it means the university knows about you, they have got your document. And then once you have your admission letter, then you proceed on with your invitation letter. And your invitation letter is like you get it when you submit your passport and your 12th mark sheet. So that you can do it when you get your mark sheet. And after submitting your passport and mark sheet, you'll get your invitation letter from the university, which is like, it is the confirmation of the admission. But the point which I want to make you clear is, the agents, they fake the admission letters just to show you that university knows about you, but that is not actually true. And you don't even know, like you can't even recognize which one is the fake and which one is the real admission letter. So you have to be intelligent enough, and you have to go through some reliable agent or contractor. Usually I don't recommend that, but if you want, you can do that. I'm always there, I can help you directly with the universities, that's why I'm doing this. And the point is, the session starts from the September. The 1st September is the first date in all the universities, and they take students till October. Yeah, so you have to be fast. But the point is, in the best universities, the admissions, they get over, but the agents will again fake you the admission and invitation letter, and they'll tell you, yes, this is from the good university, but in the end, as the seats from the good universities are already over, so they'll admit you in some bad university. So that you have to take care of this. Now I guess I have made all these points clear to you. If you have any more questions, you can always write me down below. Thank you guys. See you in the next video.